It is time to vote. Brett, you're up. Go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
I ain't finished playing just yet. Keep hope alive.
The rules of Survivor state that if someone plays a hidden immunity idol, then any votes cast against that person will not count, and the person with the next highest number of votes will be sent home. This is an idol. Any votes cast against Russell will not count. I'll read the votes. First vote. Russell does not count. Russell does not count. Russell, that's three votes, Russell. None of them count. Russell does not count. Russell does not count. Russell does not count. We still have no votes for anybody. Russell does not count. Kelly. That's one vote, Kelly.
Oh, my God.
Two votes, Kelly. Eighth person voted out of Survivor Samoa and the second member of our jury. Kelly, that's three. Tonight, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
Wow.
Kelly, your tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. Well, since the merge, there have been two tribal councils, two blindsides, two hidden immunity idols played. And once again, the Foa Foa foursome have survived the vote. Question is, will tonight's vote change the game or merely delay the inevitable? One more thing, the hidden immunity idol goes back into the game once again. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.